just had on a jersey and some shorts and put on the flip-flops. And I walked out, and I looked past the living room, and I seen my dad on the floor, not breathing. And it was a bunch of white dudes trying to... It's a bunch of dudes trying to resuscitate me. And I walked out in the car, and my mom's crying, and I was asking what was going on. And she said, Dad just had a heart attack. So then they had to take out this yellow stray thing. And they put him on a thing.
Gurney.
Go ahead, take your time.
And he wasn't breathing. They were pushing real hard down his chest.
Take your time.
So, we had to go. We had to follow behind him. And they had us in this waiting room, and I only had on some shorts, so I was cold and freezing. And they said, we're going to have to do surgery on him to see it was something in the heart. So we waited, and they said we'd come up. And then we went in another room where my mom was talking to the doctor. And then my grandma came and picked us up and said, he has a... His heart is moving slow, but he's breathing. So he went in, and he had a bunch of tubes in his mouth and stuff. But he was breathing, though. I was scared, but I was happy because my dad was alive. So. And then, my mom just told me that he can hear us. So I just kept talking to him before I had to go.